I was a mason in the construction industry, so I did stone walls, concrete driveways, buildings, steps, sidewalks, structural, all in concrete. My beginning started with my son challenging me to make a poi ponder, and I told him, yeah, I could make a poi ponder, and then he put the question as to, not with power tools, but to do it in tradition. And he stopped me right there because I had to think, because I was into the Western mind thinking. It started to make me think, how did they do it? So I seeked out the kupunas, but no one really had kept that part of it throughout time, doing it stone on stone, until I met a man on Oahu who was still doing it. And then from there, he showed me the basics. And after he showed me the basics, he told me, the rest is up to you and how far you want to take it. From there, I just, I wanted to know, and pretty much self-taught and just research, talk story with the kupunas, went to graveyards, went to heiaus, went to the libraries, and just learned as much as I could along the way. As the years went by, I just kept at it to a point where I was able to make a poi ponder, make a stone lamp or mortar and pestle for la'au, for medicine, and just continue to grow, to go to different levels with the pohaku, to where I have a better understanding of the pohaku and how it connects me to the past and how our ancestors used it in our daily life. And I continue to learn and try to perpetuate and teach what I have learned so that it continues